one of the early masterpieces by Dave Smith, this time together with John Bowen, perhaps the most influential synthesizer of its time.